Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the cube of 93. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you how to find cube of any number. Okay, so let's say we have to find cube of a, where a is any integer. Then for that, what we need to do is a into a into a. That is how we can get cube of a. One more thing, cube of a can also be written as a cube. So that was the general formula. Now moving on to our question, we need cube of 93. So for that, what we need to do is, in place of a, we can keep 93. So 93 cube is equals to 93 into 93 into 93. Okay, so to calculate the answer, we'll do the normal multiplication over here. We'll first multiply the first two terms, and whatever answer we'll be getting, we'll multiply with the third term. Okay, so let's multiply 93 into 93. 3 is a 9. 9 3 is a 27. Okay, so we are done with this. Now this 9 3 is a 27. 2 carry, 9 is a 81 plus 2 is 83. Just add it. This will be 9, this will be 4, this will be 6, and this will be 8. Now with this answer, we'll be multiplying the third term. Okay, so let's multiply. 9 3 is a 27, 2 carry. 4 3 is a 12 plus 2 is 14, 1 carry. 6 3 is a 18 plus 1 is 19, 1 carry. 8 3 is a 24 plus 1 is 25. Now with this 9 is a 81, 8 carry. 9 4 is a 36 plus 8 is 40, 4 carry. 6 9 is a 54 plus 4 is 58, 5 carry. 8 9 is a 72 plus 5 is 77. Just add all. This will be 7, this will be 5, this will be 3. This will be 4. This will be 9, and this will be 10. Sorry, 1 carry was there. This will be 0, and this will be 8. Okay. So your answer will be 804357. That will be the cube of the number 93. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.